Yeah, I think, I mean, that was, well, he did get nerfed. That was one that
I would always get countered and just die at 60%. I'm like, what?
All right, so we got Comet actually making a name for himself. I mean, he already did. I think he's from out of state somewhere. But
is he Wisconsin?
Yeah, he's Wisconsin now.
Okay. Oh, wow.
Yeah, San Antonio, right. Number 7 on the PR.
Yeah.
And now he's here in Wisconsin.
To be reckoned with.
Yeah, he got 4th at Construct.
Yesterday? Yeah, there's like 50-something people.
Yeah, decent showing. A lot of GGA.
Yeah.
GGA except for Dan. And that's it. Oof.
Wow.
All right, Smasher 69.
And, Smasher 1001.
Ooh, okay, there it is. Wow. Oh, my.
Oh, my God.
Right, that was sick. That was a nice
taking
quick
Fox
36.
Notes.
Yeah. Trying to pick up a character. Thinking about Fox. The inspiration right here by Comet.
Cool. He just, like, just moved here, takes over the scene.
Yeah.
Infiltrates.
Infiltrates. And, all right, there it is.
Utilizing the shine for what what's meant to be used for. I thought we were seeing Dr. S for a second when I just saw Dr. Mario.
Yeah, same. Pretty much the only Dr. Mario here.
Smasher 69. He said that's not his tag. He just signed up as that.
Oh, he just, okay.
So
okay,
I don't know his actual tag. But that was a...
That was clean. That was
clean,
quick.
Convincing.
I didn't even have time to, like, register that game.
What did we seed this guy as? Was he just
who,
under
Comet?
The... Yeah.
No. We seeded him.
Okay.
Yeah, we seeded him fairly.
I didn't know if he was
flew
under the radar.
No.
That's good.
Yeah.
Like
we pretty much
time.
Get, like, everyone here to try to, like, incorporate, like, you know, opinions and whatnot, so.
Well, with Minnesota last time, number 10, he just...
Oh, yeah.
Well, he used a different name.
He snuck through.
And
he
just
snuck in.
Got seeded last and just takes out. All right, people.
I was actually playing friends with Smasher 69. I don't know his real tech, but his link is not bad. He's got a good link.
Okay.
So let's see how this goes. Starting off pretty well. Patience. The patience. All right.
Yeah,
I like
he just
that.
Gets up.
I like that.
I think after a time, a certain amount of time, you just get up anyway.
Yeah.
So.
And that's what happened.
Yeah.
And, Link's bombs go off a lot earlier than Toon Link's.
Do they?
Yeah, they do. So it's like not as effective, I would say. But it kind of throws people off sometimes. Ooh,
San Antonio,
okay.
Is that a large scene?
Yeah, it's like, you know.
Yeah. He's putting in work.
Yeah, he's doing all right.
Pretty close here, though, starting off.
Yeah.
Definitely the Link seems a little more comfortable with.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah.
Nice.
Up two.
Almost
ooh,
taking
ooh.
It.
Yeah, solid control with the bombs.
Yeah.
Comet just, I think he's adapting a little bit. He's playing a little bit more patient.
I think it, I don't know, maybe the Dr. Mario threw him off a little bit.
Yeah, maybe.
And then...
That happens sometimes, you know. You play, like, a character, and then, like, next game they switch, you kind of have to, you know, adapt a little bit.
Yeah. That whole time, he was doing all this crazy bomb stuff, and he just stood still.
Yeah.
He just watched.
He's doing... Oh,
ooh.
My. Ooh! Oh, okay. All right. I was like, oh...
That angled down four tilt.
Yeah, he's... Oh, all right. Yeah. He's playing it right. All right, what are we going to see? All right. Yeah, Comet's playing it perfectly. Not doing anything too risky.
Yeah.
Being at, like, 153, it's like you want to just stay safe, rack on some extra credit. Mm-hmm. Ooh, okay. Oh, there
oh,
it is.
My
he
God.
Got it, too. Wow.
Oh, my God. All
right, I don't know if that was, like... That wasn't that clean, but, like, it was... It worked.
Yeah, it worked.
The fastball forward there. All right, Comet.
Nice.
Cleaning up. Coming into GHQ pretty confident here. A couple other Wisconsin
like
heads. Greasy is here.
Greasy.